What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is gonna be my third video today, which is crazy. Never done that. It's also the first video I ever reacted to. I made my channel 2 weeks ago. It's MGK's Bloody Valentine. They put out a video, so I'm just gonna react to the video. I got a little personal on my reaction to the Alec King video. You should definitely go check that out if you want to see me open up a little bit more. But now we're getting back to being closed off. Just kidding. But I am just going to react to just the video part of this because I've already reacted to the song. So let's get it. They just spotted MGK and Megan Fox out and about. First of all, she's fucking gorgeous. But maybe it was just to hype up this song. Maybe it was part of the ploy. Or maybe they just met during this and they kicked it off. To be honest, I don't really care. I don't care who's fucking who. But so far, it's a pretty sick video. Woke up taped up in the bed with Megan Fox. I guess there's worse things in the world. I'm lost on what's going on. Is she taking over being MGK? Like, is he doing all the stuff and she's just pretending to be him? I'm not really good at interpreting videos or movies or TV shows or anything, to be honest. Mr. Flight, I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again. Super weird, but I mean, it's fucking cool too. It's cool and weird at the same time. So yeah, that's the reaction to the video. The song's dope, but like I said, I've already reacted to the song. The video, I have no clue what they were getting at. I'm not really good at interpreting stuff like that, but it was pretty cool looking. Peace out, guys.